This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Ravenloft is a campaign setting for the dungeons. Nameless evil characters have a much greater significance attached to their acts, especially if they are morally impure, as they risk coming under the influence of the dark powers through the game process called Dark Powers Checks and gradually transforming themselves into figures of evil. The magical mists of Ravenloft could appear anywhere in the dungeons. Adventures focus on allowing a band of heroes to prevail over a Dark Lord, much as in the spirit of Bram Stoker's novel Dracula. No such victory over the Dark Powers is conceivable. Vecna, a demi-god and Darklord and Lord Soth, escaped Ravenloft, but are the only two known to have done so most frequently. The Dark Powers make their wishes and intents known through subtle manipulations of fate. Thus, Barovia's vampire Lord Strahd von Zarevich's many attempts to win back his love, Tatiana, are doomed to failure, but the Dark Powers arrange such that he never truly loses hope each time. For example, Strahd's own actions may be partially culpable for his failure, and as such he may go through crippling self-recrimination. Rather than cursing the gods solely and giving up, most other Dark Lords have similar tales of frustration, kept all the more unbearable because the flicker of the possibility of success is never truly extinguished. Not all Dark Lords acknowledge the Dark Powers directly, however. Strahd, for example, in his own memoirs, speaks only of a force known as Death, who mocks him with the voices of his family and former colleagues throughout his life. Vlad Dracov, the Dark Lord of Falkovnia, whose military expeditions are doomed to constant failure, seems even to be totally oblivious of any non-mortal factors in his repeated defeats. The Dark Powers also seem capable of non-evil manipulations, although their machinations are often directly responsible for the misery of many of Ravenloft's inhabitants. They also appear to play a role as dispensers of justice. Some tales of innocents who have escaped Ravenloft for happier environs are attributed to the Dark Powers, who have judged a being worthy of reward and release from their misty domain. The precise nature of the Dark Powers of Ravenloft is never explicitly described in the game material, with the exception of a few of the novels based on the setting, and even those are considered non-canon in a sense. The Dark Powers are intended to be eternal unknowns, an array of mercurial, unforeseeable, and inscrutable wills whose motives and actions the player characters cannot hope to understand. History. The first appearance of the setting was in I6, Ravenloft, a standalone Advanced Dungeons Civilization. The Black Box won the Origins Award in 1991 for Best Graphic Presentation of a Role-Playing Game, Adventure, or Supplement of 1990. TSR also published a series of novels set in Ravenloft. Each was typically focused on one of the Darklords that inhabited the Ravenloft world, with several focusing on the figure of Count Strahd von Zarevich. Many of these early novels were by authors who would later receive wider fame as horror, dark fantasy authors. These authors have included Elaine Bergstrom, P.N. Ilrod, Christy Golden and Laurel K. Hamilton. Ravenloft was licensed in 2000 to White Wolf, Inc., which published Through the Sword. And his rival, Cass, was likewise excised due to the character's origins in the Greyhawk setting, and any references to D. Located within the Shadowfell, a mirror world of death and gloom lying adjacent to the mortal realm. A standalone Ravenloft role-playing game using the 4th edition rules was scheduled for publication in late 2011, but the product was never released. A new adventure for the game's 5th edition, entitled Curse of Strahd, was released in March 2016. It was developed in-house by the Wizards of the Coast team, led by Christopher Perkins, with story contributions by original creators Tracy and Laura Hickman. Novels. A number of tie-in novels were released, set in the Demiplane of Dread, Vampire of the Mist, September 1991, by Christy Golden, ISBN 1-56076-155-5, Night of the Black Rose, December 1991, by James Loder, ISBN 1-56076-156-3, Dance of the Dead, June 1992, by Christy Golden, ISBN 1-56076-352-3, Heart of Midnight, December 1992, by J. Robert King, ISBN 1-56076-355-8, Tapestry of Dark Souls, March 1993, by Elaine Bergstrom, ISBN 1-56076-571-2, Carnival of Fear, July 1993, by J. Robert King, ISBN 1-56076-628-XI, Strahd, The Memoirs of a Vampire, September 1993, by P. N. Ilrod, ISBN 0-7869-0175-6, The Enemy Within February 1994, by Christy Golden, ISBN 1-56076-887-8. Mortenheim, May 1994, by Chet Williamson, ISBN 1-56076-852-5. Tales of Ravenloft, September 1994, edited by Brian Thompson, ISBN 1-56076-931-9. Tower of Doom, November 1994, by Mark Anthony, ISBN 0-7869-0062-8. Baroness of Blood, March 1995, by Elaine Bergstrom, ISBN 0-7869-0146-2. Death of a Darklord, June 1995, by Laurel K. Hamilton, ISBN 0-7869-4122-7. Scholar of Decay, December 1995, by Tanya Huff, ISBN 0-7869-0206-6. King of the Dead, March 1996, by Gene Dewey's, ISBN 0-7869-0483-6. To Sleep with Evil, September 1996, by Andrea Carterell, ISBN 0-7869-0515-8. Lord of the Necropolis, November 1997, by Gene Dewey's, ISBN 0-7869-0660-X. Shadowborn, March 1998, by Carrie Beebris and William Connors, ISBN 0-7869-0766-5I. Strahd, The War Against Azalin, June 1998, by P. N. Ilrod, ISBN 0-7869-0754-1. Spectre of the Black Rose, March 1999, by James Loder and Veronica Whitney Robinson, ISBN 0-7869-1333-9. Before I Wake, by Ari Marmel, October 2007, a short story released for free on the WOTC website with the announcement of new novels in publication. Heaven's Bones Dominion, September 2008, by Samantha Henderson, ISBN 0-7869-5111-7. Mithras Court, A Novel of the Mists, Dominion, November 2008, by David A. Page, ISBN 0-7869-5068-4. Black Crusade, by Ari Marmel, released for free on the Wizards of the Coast website. Video Games, Ravenloft, Strahd's Possession, 1994. Ravenloft, Stone Prophet, 1995. Iron P. Carrot, http://archivewizards.com/dnd/4pod/genkendent/http://dndwizards.com/products/tabletop-games/rpg-products/curse-strahd/carrot-ab-kenson, Stephen, March 1999, Profiles, J. Robert King, Dragon, Renton, Washington, Wizards of the Coast, number 257-120. McComb, Colin, Scott Benny, 1992, Islands of Terror, TSR, ISBN. Loader, James, John Mangrum, Ryan Naylor, Pryor, Anthony, Veronica Whitney Robinson, Andrew Wyatt, 2004, Ravenloft Gazetteer Volume 4, Arthouse, ISBN. Ravenloft, Vampire of the Mists, 1991, Dance of the Dead, 1992, The Enemy Within, 1994, World of Warcraft, Lord of the Clans, 2001, Rise of the Horde, 2006, Beyond the Dark Portal, 2008, Arthas, Rise of the Lich King, 2009, Star Wars, Fate of the Jedi, Omen, 2009, Fate of the Jedi, Allies, 2010, Fate of the Jedi, Ascension, 2011, Dark Disciple, 2015, VE Dungeons. Basics, General Controversies Editions, Gen Con, Popular Culture Related Products, Retro Clones, RPGA Sources and Influences, Gameplay Adventures, Alignment, Dungeon Master, Game Mechanics, Magic Miniatures, Creators. Dave Arneson, Keith Baker, Ed Greenwood, Jeff Grubb, Gary Gigax, Tracy Hickman, Robert J. Kuntz, Mike Merles, Frank Mentzer, Jim Ward, Margaret Wise Companies, Grenadier Models, Hasbro, Judges Guild, Paizo, RAL Partha, Strategic Simulations. TSR Wizards of the Coast Licenses, Game System License, Open Game License, System Reference Document. Ghostwalk, Greyhawk, Kara, Tur, Mystara, Planescape, Ravenloft, Spelljammer, Worlds, Aber, Toril, Eberron, Kryn, Mystara, Orth, Underdark, Planes of Existence, Prime Material Plane, Inner Planes, Outer Planes. Far Realm, Plane of Shadow. Bard, Cleric, Druid, Fighter, Magic User, Mage, Wizard, Monk, Mystic, Paladin, Ranger, Sorcerer, Thief, Rogue, Warlock. List of alternative classes, character lists, Dragonlance, Forgotten Realms, Greyhawk, Ravenloft. Notable characters: Drizzt, Doerden, Elminster, Igwilv, Raistlin, Mahire, Mordenkainen, Lord Soth, Strahd von Zarevich. Chromatic dragon, metallic dragon, elementals, fae, fiends, giants, humanoids, lycanthropes, monstrous, humanoids, oozes, outsiders, plants, undead, notable, beholder, drow, dark elf, githyanki, illithid, mind flayer. Lich lists by addition, original, classic, AD. Gnome deities, halfling deities, monster, archdevils, demon lords, dragon deities, drow deities, dark seldarine, fae deities, sealy court, giant deities, goblinoid deities, orc deities. Lists by setting, dragonlance deities, forgotten realms deities, greyhawk deities. Core rulebooks, player's handbook, dungeon master's guide, monster manual, classic rule sets, dungeons. Deities. Imagine Living, Greyhawk Journal, Polyhedron, Notable Modules, List of Eberron Modules and Sourcebooks, Against the Giants, Dead Gods, Desert of Desolation, Dragonlance, Expedition to the Barrier Peaks, The Gates of Firestorm Peak, The Isle of Dread, The Keep on the Borderlands, The Lost Caverns of Soykinth, Queen of the Spiders, Ravenloft, Red Hand of Doom, The Ruins of Undermountain, The Temple of Elemental Evil, Tomb of Horrors, White Plume Mountain, In World Codex of the Infinite Plains, Tales of the Sword Coast Enhanced Edition, Siege of Dragonspear, Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of AMN, Throne of Baal Enhanced Edition, Dark Alliance, Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance, Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance 2, Icewind Dale Series, Icewind Dale, Heart of Winter, Icewind Dale, Enhanced Edition, Icewind Dale 2, Neverwinter Nights Series, Neverwinter Nights, Shadows of Undrentide, Hordes of the Underdark, Kingmaker, Pirates of the Sword Coast, Infinite Dungeons, Darkness over Daggerford, Wyvern, Crown of Cormyr, Neverwinter Nights 2, Mask of the Betrayer, Storm of Zaheer, Mysteries of Westgate, Pool of Radiance Series, Pool of Radiance, Curse of the Azure Bonds, Secret of the Silver Blades, Pools of Darkness, Ruins of Myth, Draenor, Savage Frontier Series, Gateway to the Savage Frontier, Neverwinter Nights, Treasures of the Savage Frontier, Other Games by Campaign Setting, Dark Sun, Dark Sun, Shattered Lands, Dark Sun, Wake of the Ravager, Dark Sun Online, Crimson Sands, Dragonlance, Heroes of the Lance, Dragons of Flame, War of the Lance, Dragonstrike, Shadow Sorcerer, Champions of Kryn, Death Knights of Kryn, The Dark Queen of Kryn, Eberron D. Fantasy Empires, Tower of Doom, Shadow over Mystara Collection, Chronicles of Mystara, Ravenloft, Ravenloft, Strahd's Possession, Ravenloft, Stone Prophet, Iron. The Temple of Elemental Evil D.